Hello students, today we are going to discuss about another chapter. There is also more weightage in NEET exam point of view, that is molecular basis of inheritance. In this one, already you know what are the molecules helps for heredity of the organism. That is nucleic acids. Here they said molecular. What type of molecule helps for inheritance of organism from parents to young ones, from parents to progeny, from parents to offspring? That is nucleic acid. Who is the scientist first to identify? Yes, nucleic acids one, that is in the 19th century, Frederick Mischel. In 1869, Frederick Mischel discovered these nucleic acids, that is DNA as well as RNA and in this one, who coined the word as nucleic? That is Altman. Altman put the name as nuclear. Why? Because the Frederick Mischel identified nucleic acid in pus cells, that means white blood cells, leukocytes. Then who put the name as nucleon or nucleic acid? That is Altman and all. How many nucleic acids are present? There are two nucleic acids are present, that is DNA as well as RNA. These two are nucleic acid. Among these two, which is the genetic material? Most of the organisms, DNA is the genetic material. Some of the organisms like viruses, RNA also genetic material. But majorly RNA act as non-genetic, but transmission of genetic material, genetic information carrying like messenger, like transfer, like formation, the transcription, translation, in that aspect act as a crucial role in that this RNA and all. Here also many subtopics are present. Among these one, the first subtopic related to the DNA. In this one, how many here will be present? Normally, that nitrogen bases. What is the nitrogen bases are present? Then, pentose sugar. If DNA, what is the nitrogen? Nitrogen bases normally purine as well as pyrimidines. Purine and pyrimidine. What type of nitrogen bases we call as purine? These purines are adenine as well as guanine. What are the pyrimidines? Pyrimidines are thymine, cytosine, uracil. These are pyrimidines. If uracil is present in RNA, whereas DNA thymine is present, remaining commonly present. Adenine, guanine is common both RNA as well as DNA. Whereas pyrimidine, thymine is present. If it is RNA instead of thymine, it is present in uracil. Cytosine is common both RNA as well as DNA. What is the pentose sugar is present? If it is DNA, deoxyribose sugar is present. If it is RNA, ribose sugar, it contains 5 carbon atoms. Base runs. Then DNA acts as a genetic material, most of the organism. Then, who are the scientists first explained, first identified? Yes, DNA is the genetic material. In 1944, then MacLeod, McCarthy and Avery, these three scientists, they must found, they must identify, yes, DNA is the genetic material which present most of the organism. Then later 1953, then DNA, what is the structure of DNA they found, that is Watson and Crick, that is a helix structure. Helix means curved, double helical structure, their importance, their structure, everything explained about Watson and Crick in 1953. Before that one, 1944 only, that MacLeod, McCarthy and Avery. MacLeod, McCarthy and Avery. In 1944, DNA is the genetic material. First, all these three persons, this scientist, one can prove, yes, DNA is a genetic material. Then 1953, DNA, that structure, then everything one can explain about, thus it is present, double helical structure, everything and all, they explained about Watson and Crick. Watson and Crick explained very detailed about the DNA structure and all. Normally, what is the, how many helical structures are present in DNA? DNA is present in double helical structure. Watson and Crick explained DNA is a double helical structure. Two curved strands are present. Some of the bacteria is present in circular one. It will be present. But normally it is present linear and circular form. Where it is present? It is present in inside the nucleus. Whereas in bacteria, nuclear, that means the nuclear envelope will be offset. So normally naked DNA only is present in the prokaryotic organisms. Whereas eukaryotic organism, that nuclear which envelope, that nuclear membrane, it covered inside this one, the nucleic material, that is the DNA is present and all. Then normally if you are observing, it is a double-stranded one. In DNA, that is normally double-stranded is present. Some of the organisms, DNA is the single-stranded. Commonly, DNA is present, double-stranded DNA. So, what type of organism, double-stranded DNA as a genetic material is present? Most of the plants as well as animals, it is all plants as well as animals, DNA is the double-stranded one. Apart from this one, in myriad organisms like protists also, double-stranded DNA genetic material is present. Apart from this one, some of the viruses, what type of viruses? Normally, papilloma as well as pox virus, that means smallpox, as well as pyloma, such type of viruses, normally double-stranded DNA is present. Then apart from this one, single-stranded DNA, what type of organism normally observe this single-stranded DNA as a genetic material? Normally in polio virus as well as influenza, then potato spindle tuber viruses. So most of the viruses only single stranded DNA as a genetic material, and potato spindle tuber viruses. Potato spindle tuber viruses, that is a single stranded DNA, is present. Some of the bacteriophages like T2 as well as such type of mycobacteria, there is also is present in bacteria related to mycobacteria. It is present double stranded one. Then T2, the particular bacteriophages are present. Then apart from this one, RNA, if it is double stranded RNA, what type of organism double stranded RNA? RNA normally it is a single stranded, but double stranded RNA. Double stranded RNA present rheoviruses. As well as wound tumor viruses. Wound tumor viruses. So RNA normally non-genetic material, most of the organism. If it act as a genetic means, that is more probably in viruses. Normally it is a single, but some of the cases double stranded, that is rheoviruses as well as wound tumor viruses, it is present double stranded RNA. Then single stranded viruses like plant viruses, bacterial viruses, bacterial viruses like F2, such type of these viruses is present single stranded RNA. Then single stranded DNA, apart from this one, 5174, type of bacteriophage, single stranded 174 bacteriophage, there is also single stranded one. Here how many number of, before that one, you know, what is in my nucleoside, what is in my nucleotide, in this one, for detail you discuss about this one. But in 5174, here the 5174 bacteriophage has present, that is 5386 nucleotides are present. Total number of this bacteriophage and all. Then similarly, in this double stranded bacteriophage, that is lambda phase. Lambda phase. In this lambda phase bacteriophage, how many number of base pairs are present? So 48,502 base pairs are present in this lambda phase bacteria. Then what about E. coli bacteria? It is 4.6 into 10 to the power of 6. Then what about the human haploid cell? Human haploid cell. That is 3.3 into 10 to the power of 9. Suppose if they ask in exam point of view, what is the number of base pairs present in a diploid cell and all, then you write the answer is 6.6 into 10 to the power of 9. Instead of 3.3, you must mention 6.6. If it is haploid one, 3.3 into 10 to the power of 9 base pairs are present. In DNA, what are the nitrogen bases are present? In this one, what are these purines? What are the purines are present here? So the structure of DNA, if you observe it, purines, just now I said, like adenine as well as guanines are urine and all. This purine, adenine, normally it is present There are two rings. At present, it represents from here onwards numbering. But here, one hexagonal and one pentagonal rings are present. In this one, nitrogen, it must present the first as well as the third, as well as 7, as well as 9th one. Similarly, for easy understanding, at a time, you must remember this is adenine, then related to guanine. In that guanine also, same. Similarly, same numbering. The rest of the areas you mentioned carbons. Remaining areas you mentioned the carbons. In this one, in this particular, for balancing purpose, like one, like this present. In this, here it is present that hydrogen, then in the sixth, it is present in amide, as well as here also it is present in hydrogen. Then it is amide and all. So normally this name as normally we call as that the 6 amino purine, that is 6 amino purine. Similarly here also, but in second carbon, that is amide group is present, then 6th carbon, it is present oxide group. So for this balancing, it is present here amide. This is normally regarded as 2 amino 6 oxypurine. 2 amino 6 oxy. 6 oxypurine. So 6 amino purine, that is adenine. Here you must remember second carbon amide group, 6th carbon amide group. It is present under like purines and all. Then related to pyrimidines. In pyrimidine, it is in pyrimidine single hexagonal ring, it is present and all. In this single hexagonal ring, that is at a time you remember the easy understanding that this is the cytosine, this is the thymine, this is uracil. If it is RNA, uracil is present. If it is DNA, there is thymine is present. Cytosine is common both RNA and DNA. But here you represent the numbering from here onwards. That is important. Similarly, remaining structures also. Here that nitrogen one, it is present first and third. Here also. First and third, and first and third. Then, similarly, for first one, amide, as well as here in carbon, all this area, the second carbon, oxide group. Here also, second carbon, oxide group. Second carbon oxide, the first one amide, That is common, most of the world. Then, here, for carbon catenation, that means it must be present C4. Here, in that fourth carbon, here attaches in cytosine area, it attaches amide group. This is cytosine. Amide group is present. Here, the third one, this is the first, second, third one, as well as this. Here, in that fourth carbon, oxide. Here also, in uracil also, fourth carbon, oxide. Both second as well as fourth, oxide is present. Then, here, carbon, hydrogen, hydrogen. Here also hydrogen, hydrogen. Here only variation, methyl and hydrogen. Remember carefully, all are similar, but here fourth carbon amide group. Here fourth oxide, here also fourth carbon oxide group. But in fifth carbon amide group, that is methyl group is there. That's why another name of thymine we call as 5-methyl uracil. The another name of thymine we call as 5-methyl uracil. Uracil as usual is present under. Like this, structurally sometimes they ask diagrammatically identify one among the purine, one among the pyrimidine, where minor variation is present. Which carbon atom, that is oxide group, which carbon atom, amide group, it is present. Because of this particular structure only, it must understood the forthcoming, the particular concepts and all.